Hey guys, it's Holly. Welcome back to my channel. I appreciate your watching. And today we're going to talk about cinnamon essential oil. So this is cinnamon bark essential oil. And like I always say, when it comes to essential oils, make sure that you're getting 100% pure and therapeutic. This is a very small bottle, and this is one of the brands that I regularly use, but the bottle is a little bit compromised because I did accidentally spill some massage oil in the bag that I had it in. So ultimately, cinnamon bark oil is good for things like viruses, bacterial infections. It's really good for the respiratory system. It's antifungal, and it's really great for inflammation. It is great for, there's so many things, digestion. Digestion is a big thing as well when it comes to benefits from cinnamon in general. And then we have blood sugar regulation, which is why I have been using it. So some people will take essential oils internally, certain ones, some people will not. So I personally will take them internally in small amounts, certain ones, but that's something you want to be very cautious of. Like I've said before in some other videos, if you ever ingest essential oils, make sure that you know what you're doing, make sure you have done your research, and that you're also using a very reputable product, preferably doTERRA or Young Living. And for me personally, if I'm going to consume one, I prefer it be doTERRA. I don't know why, but that's just one that I really like. So anyways, but for blood sugar regulation, digestion, etc., you can use this internally or externally. And definitely, you know, talk to your doctor about any supplements you're taking, etc. Like I always say, I always repeat myself, but I have to. So anyways, that's about all I have to say about essential oil, I can't talk very good today. So anyways, I hope this helps. And cinnamon oil is most noted for, like I said before, it is in fact most noted for blood sugar regulation as well as digestion and being an antiviral and anti-inflammatory. I'll see you in the next